Welcome home, Dr. Cho. What a reception for one of the great servants of the Lord. Today you are to join your brethren and beloved colleagues, Luther and Calvin, Roberts and Graham, Sumrall and Osborne. Now you will encounter your master and you will hear his words, "Well done, good and faithful servant." We are experiencing mixed feelings. On one side, we feel your absence and hurt. On the other side, we rejoice, for you have fought the good fight. You have finished the race. You have kept the faith. And now the King of Kings will put on your head the crown of righteousness. We will always love you, Dr. Cho and Sister Grace.